You don't know the New Mutants? Okay, cool. I guess I'll tell you, or whatever. Meet the awesome 80s future of mutant kind, rooted in a totally dark, gnarly drama. The New Mutants were introduced as a group of teenage mutants from across the world whose abilities were each triggered in a series of, like, totally tragic events, leading them to be scouted by Professor Xavier. You know, the X in X-Men. Anyway, the original New Mutants were the Scottish lassie, Rain Sinclair, who discovered that she could change into this, like, wolf or this, like, half-wolf, half-girl form as Wolfsbane. Vietnamese twin Sean Koiman learned that she could possess the minds of people or animals as karma. Kentucky miner Sam Guthrie found out that he can create this energy around his body that lets him fly like a cannonball, so you know his name is Cannonball. Native American Danielle Moonstar unlocked her ability to place illusions within the minds of others, so they called her Mirage. And Brazilian rich kid Roberto da Costa exposed that he can channel energy from the sun to increase his strength and project solar energy blasts as Sunspot. Once recruited, the teens teamed up to take down the mutant-hating jerk, Donald Pierce, and totally save the professor while they were at it, who sent them in the first place, but whatever, give them uniforms. But not everything was all sunshine and superpowers. The New Mutants had to deal with all the mental and emotional stress of going to a school where you had to learn how to control your way dangerous superpowers as a teenager. And they were growing up and trying to find their place in a world that hated and feared them. But, like, in the 80s. It was tough, you guys. The team, like the teens, would evolve and change over time, with Cannonball and Mirage emerging as co-leaders and a whole bunch of new awesome recruits joining the team. Like Ileana Rasputin, the sister of freaking Colossus! She was the ruler of Limbo, so it was, like, no wonder they called her Magic. There's Douglas Ramsey, who can speak any language a cipher. Amara Akio, whose codename was Magma, because lava! And Warlock, who is technically a techno-organic alien, but can an alien also be a mutant? Ugh, so many questions. Anyway, the New Mutants' early adventures were, like, legit scary. Like, one time, federal agents tried to kidnap them and then had Sentinels attack them at the mall. Then another time, a brood queen possessed Xavier in order to kidnap the New Mutants and use them as hosts for her babies. Heck, Danielle Moonstar was kidnapped by Silver Samurai at the fair. This guy, like, fights Wolverine. Children aren't Wolverine, guy. And while this was happening, they were all just trying to be normal kids with some semblance of, like, a normal life. Which is not so easy when the headmaster of your school goes from being sweet Professor X to friggin' Magneto. Ugh, so lame. Look, this has been fun and all, but I have to go to class. But, like, at least now you do know the New Mutants. Bye, nerd. Living life as a mutant and being a teenager, ugh, I've never been so happy to be a human adult. Well, tell us which New Mutant is your favorite and let us know with the hashtag Earth's Mightiest Show. And if you don't hate or fear mutants, read more about their adventures over on Marvel Unlimited. I'm Lorraine, and this is Marvel, your universe.